take care of myself, how am I supposed to raise a child?
I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge. Now folks are dead, and I can't help but feel I'm to blame.
Fucker.
No! No! Stop me! Kenny! Kenny!
When you cover yourself in their smell, rub the walker guts all over you. I can't tell you from one of them. You just have to keep calm and make sure you're good and covered.
Go on. You don't need to see this.
I'm not going anywhere.
Anybody.
I know. What do we do? Mobile's with me.
We can't stay here with them. We need to keep moving.
Look, the walkers are still moving toward the hardware store. We can make it out if we stick to it. I'm glad you're here. We can watch each other's back.
I'll stick with you.
Thank you. Do you see any openings? Anything? Claire, we've got to hurry.
Walker guts.
Look, the walkers are still moving toward the hardware store. We can make get out if we stick to... I'm glad you're here.
Are you okay to keep moving?
Oh, we're way out. Just gotta keep going. We can't go down ahead to the trees. Maybe they're thinning out somewhere. Do you see any openings?
Anything? There.
Oh, damn it! Go back! Go back!
Jane!
Jane, thank God.
Stop. Relax. You need to walk. Slowly. You'll be fine.
I can't do this. You have to help us.
We can't clump together like this. It's better if we spread out. You two will be fine.
No, you don't understand. Just help us.
You think we should spread out? We'll spread out.
I can't run with the baby. On my own.
I said walk slow. You run, you die. Through that cluster of walkers.
There's too many.
We'll make a cow catcher.
A what?
We'll see. There. That one looks light enough to carry. I'm gonna get on the far side of her. I need you to get her attention. If you fall behind, I can't come back for you.
Is everything all right?
No, I'm not all right. But I'll be a lot better once we get with the others. I need to make sure everyone else made it out. Luke, Sarah, Kenny. God damn it. What if they aren't there?
If they aren't, nothing we can do about it.
Don't even say things like that.
Fine. Sorry.
Jesus. I don't even know if we're safe. What if the herd is still following us?
We're fine.
It's been quiet, but who knows?
It's been at least an hour since I saw any walkers.
Carver's people should be keeping them busy for a while.
That'd be lucky. I know I should feel glad that we escaped, but I just can't stop thinking about the others. How could I leave Alvin behind? It was stupid.
What was? Escaping?
Look, I know we all agreed to use the herd to get out, but maybe we should have been more patient. Come up with something better.
It worked.
If you can call that working. We could have... I don't know.
Jane saved us. I don't know how we would have gotten out without you.
You don't give yourself enough credit.
I'm just saying that if people hadn't panicked, things might have turned out better.
Of course! We panicked. We were scared.
The plan was good. The execution was the messy part.
That sounds an awful lot like you're saying it was their fault.
What? No. No, that's not what I'm saying. Just...
I have to stop. I'm sorry. I don't want to slow us down. Can I just have a minute?
Yeah. Take a minute.
Thank you. Alvin was supposed to be here for this.
Is Alvin...
He's dead is what he is. Thanks to that fucking madman back there.
Rebecca, are you going to be okay?
What are you going to do with it?
What do you mean by that?
Sorry. Just making conversation. There was nothing.
No. What do you mean by that? Do with what? My baby?
I'm just looking at the worst case scenario. You and Clem won't be able to raise a baby by yourselves. Not out here. I just mean it's going to need food and, you know, other stuff.
Yeah? And?
Guys, that baby is coming, like it or not.
Fine. And then what? It's going to be helpless. And you can't protect it.
And you assume I won't be capable enough. Just because you're some angry loner who doesn't care about anyone but herself doesn't mean you know better than me.
Hey, I've seen it before. Back when it started, me and my sister,
What? She died? I don't need your pity.
You don't. You don't have the right.
Jane!
Shit, I didn't mean to... Shit.
Jane, wait.
Oh, damn it.
We can't just sit here doing nothing.
I know. They'll be here soon.
Holy shit.
It had been so long... We were starting to worry no one else would make it.
Well, besides me.
Where's everyone else? We were hoping you would know.
This memorial works fine as a meeting spot. No way we can stay here long term.
I told you. That's why we're waiting. And as soon as everyone else gets here, we'll figure something out.
You wanted to leave without us?
What? No. I wanted to go out and try to find everyone.
Well, what does Kenny want to do?
I tried to talk to Kenny, and he flipped out on me. Started yelling. Scary shit.
I know, he probably didn't mean it. But it was scary.
I hate to say it, Sarita's on her way out. She's probably gonna turn soon.
Is he gonna take care of her?
Jane!
I know it's not pretty, but it's better than the alternative.
It's not our decision to make.
But it's the one that's gotta be made. We're already up the creek enough without a walker to worry about.
This isn't the first time Kenny's seen someone get bit.
How'd it go last time?
It was too hard for him. He might need your help. Clem, I was thinking now that you're here, maybe you could go talk to him? Okay.
It's all right, Sarita. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna be here with you. Right till the end.
Hi, Kenny.
You think I don't know what y'all are whispering about over there? I said we just wanted a little fucking time alone. Say goodbye. It's okay, babe. It's okay. We're gonna get through this. We're gonna do what we gotta do.
Kenny, I'm so sorry about Sarita.
You hear that, babe? Clem says she's sorry. Don't that make you feel better?
There was nothing I could do.
Seeing how things turned out, I think I might have preferred you do nothing.
I tried to save her.
Look at her. I said, look at her. She is going to die because of you. You think because you're a little girl, you can just get people killed and no one will care? That because you're sorry, it'll all magically go away? That's not how it works! Now, for the last time, just leave us alone to say goodbye.
I'm going crazy just sitting here not doing anything.
Just give it time, Mike. It's still early.
Clem, how'd it go?
Kenny's really mad at me.
Clem, you can't just expect him to bounce back. That man's going through. At least you tried.
Still, doesn't exactly help us figure out what we're gonna do now. We got no food, no water. It's getting damn cold, and we're losing daylight fast.
When the others get back, they'll know what to do. Luke will have a plan.
We thought Kenny would have a plan.
Mike, Bonnie.
Mike's got a point. You can't just keep sitting around waiting. Things are difficult enough right now, and soon you'll have a baby on your hands, too.
We should go find Luke, Sarah, and Nick. If they're in trouble, we might be able to help them.
Clementine's right. After everything, after all this, if there's any chance they're still alive, we need to take it.
I'll go. Clem can come with me.
Thank you.
Listen, Rebecca, if anything goes wrong here, you got something to protect yourself?
I've got this. You don't think I'd need to...
I don't know, but you better keep that close. Come on, Clem. Look, I'm a level with you. You should know that finding your friends, that's a shot in the dark.
It didn't look good. You're probably right.
Yeah. So, I wanted to talk to you, away from them. You wouldn't have made it this far if you weren't smart, but I just gotta warn you. That group is cracking. I've seen it before. And, well, a lot of times, it's better to be on your own. I know you see what I'm talking about. You don't want to be here when they start turning on each other, turning on you. Look at Kenny. I don't even know where to begin with what a liability he is. And Rebecca's situation is not making things better back there. You get enough broken people together, and all you're gonna get are broken decisions.
Have you just kept to yourself this whole time?
Of course not. But sometimes you gotta learn the hard way. I'm trying to save you that trouble. For what it's worth, I like most of the people in your crew. But groups fall apart. People get killed.
Then why did you bring me with you?
I'm just trying to give you the tools you need to make it. Like your jacket. It looks warm, but a walker will bite right through that. My sister Jamie had a good leather one. Wish I still had it. You could've.
I always wanted a sister. I used to make my babysitter, Sandra, play a game that we were secret sisters. It was stupid kid stuff.
You know, being a big sister is, well, it's funny. It's really easy to be mean.
Oh?
You know, hide her toys, make fun of her bad haircut, give her the bad haircut on purpose. I mean, I did put the gum there. I figured I should get it out. I don't even know why.
Is that really what it's like, having a sister?
No, no. It's not all bad, but... what could I do? She thought I was her best friend. I couldn't go unpunished. Every summer, we'd go to this amusement park in Virginia. But the best part wasn't the rides. It was that nobody knew us there, and I'd pretend we weren't sisters. Just friends. All right. Jackpot. Bet these walkers got some good stuff.
Yeah, we should check them out.
But you know why, right? Only because they're fresh. Take a look. Old walkers are a waste of time. They're holding credit cards and busted old pagers. But these ones weren't walkers all that long ago. They were survivors. They might have useful stuff. That one's not coming back. See what else he's got. I'll check this one. Hold on to him. Emil's getting hard to come by, and things aren't going to get better. Find anything?
Driver's licenses. Two of them.
Well, I guess some people just can't leave the past behind. Smart haircut.
Thanks.
So, has your crew always been so dysfunctional? You fit in there, but you weren't like them.
I was with a different group before. That one worked better, I think. That was when I got my haircut like this. That's it.
A nail file. These things are great. Sharpen a blade, strike a flint. Jamie always had one in her purse. Could jab my hand when I went reaching in. Can never be too sure with these things. Here, give me a hand.
Sarah's.
Looks like your friend didn't make it. Sorry.
All we know is that she was here. It could be a good sign.
Don't go getting your hopes up. Look, Clem, I know what you want me to say, but...
Yeah! Sarah! God damn!
Shit! Okay, come on. We gotta find a way in. Looks like there's an opening over there. Look, he's your friend. You should do this.
Goodbye.
That was fucking hardcore.
It's all right. It's done. If it comes to it, if Luke or Sarah or anybody needs to be put down, you gotta be ready for it. No hesitation.
I know. I've done this before.
That hatchet of yours seems to get stuck pretty easily. It's gonna get you killed. Here, use this. Very effective. We can do this.
Calm down.
They don't sound too good. Clock's ticking.
I'm ready.
I know you are. We need to get a better look. Go for it. Take out the knees first, then put a knife in the back of its head, heads down. All right, let's get a look at what we've got on deck.
What the hell?
The dead? People.
How do we get in?
If we can make enough noise on this side, we can lure those walkers over here. Then we might just be able to go through that other trailer and get to your friends. What do you think of that?
Let's make some noise.
Right. What's going to grab their attention? I got you covered.
How will they shut the fuck that stupid bitch up? That bitch is annoying.
Well, I don't have anything.
The fuck?
What are you thinking?
If we lean him on the horn, it'll keep honking and draw the walkers.
Just like moths to a flame. Give me a hand. Gotta move it.
Hurry!
Joe, please.
Who's out there?
Luke!
Clem?
Oh, thank God.
He made a run for it. Looking for help.
I saw him outside.
Look. He was out there. But we took care of him. You know.
Fuck.
I heard y'all banging through the door.
We gotta get moving.
I'll second that.
Well, I would've left already, but I got Sarah here.
I don't know what to do about her.
What's the matter?
You gotta help. Sarah, look. It's Clem. See, it's just like I told you. They're okay.
God, I hate that Sarah bitch.
Sarah, come on. We have to go now.
Come on! We need to get out of here.
Guys, we can't do this. We can't stay here.
I don't know what to do. I can't snap out of it. Okay, I tried to carry it, but I guess Carver messed me up pretty good back there. I don't know, it was just after Carver just lost it. Started running through the woods like a maniac. I chased her. I don't know how long. And then she saw this mobile home made a beeline for it. I'm just glad y'all are here.
Not out of the woods yet.
What are we gonna do about her? We gotta do something.
Maybe she'll listen to me.
Maybe.
Listen, They're gonna tear this place open pretty soon. We can't stay. So we gotta get her out, or we gotta...
I've been trying for hours. I can barely get her to look at me.
Clem?
Jane might be right.
When everything started, I met my friend Lee. He tried to help me find my parents. He protected me more than anyone else in my whole life. He died to keep me safe. I was so scared. But you're still here. Because he taught me to be strong, even when I'm scared. Because he wanted me to live. And your dad protected you because he wanted you to live. He would still want that.
Get to the skylight! Now!
No, come on, I'll boost you.
My ribs. We're gonna need something to stand on.
Luke, get over here. Help me hold this. Clem, see what you can find.
Can we use this?
It's not big enough.
The fridge. Forget it. That thing ain't budging. Find something else.
Can we use that?
Yeah, that would work.
What?
Goodbye, bitch. Well, that was actually pretty fun seeing her die.
I'd seen that kind of thing before. I just didn't want to stick around for the bitter end. Sorry, I don't mean to sound harsh.
Does that mean you'd turn on me if I was hurt or something?
No, I mean, Clem. I wouldn't have to. Trust me. I tried to save Jamie too, but she gave up. And when you really look at it, maybe it's better this way. For everyone.
We were there for hours.
You know, I should have gotten through to him. I should have done something.
All I did was leave him.
Luke, you can't let it eat away at you.
Well, I can't get it.
I dragged my sister across four states. And every morning she'd say she wasn't getting up. So I'd convince her. Or push her. Goddamn carrier if I had to. Until this time, Walker's cornered us. Forced us up to the roof. And when they kept coming, I couldn't make her jump. Couldn't throw her. So I tried something else. I told her she could have what she wanted. And I left her there. Jumped to the next building over by myself.
You left your sister?
How could you leave your sister?
I don't know. They killed me for a long time. I put her on a forced march through hell. And all she really wanted was for me to let her go. Sarah was that way too.
Jane?
No regard for her own safety. Or ours.
Sarah wasn't dangerous to anybody.
Come on, let's get back to your friends.
You found him!
Yeah, I'm a little amazed myself. If it weren't for Clem and Jane, I don't know what would have happened.
Wait, where's Sarah? Sarah?
And Nick?
Nick?
Rebecca.
How about we go for a walk?
Let's just give him some space. I have something I need to talk to you about, too.
No!
I ain't gonna sugarcoat this. That baby's coming even faster than Rebecca's letting on. But I was hoping you might know. Does Luke know anything about babies? Has he I don't know, mentioned Carlos teaching him anything?
No, I don't think so.
I was afraid of that. I don't know anything. Mike sure as hell doesn't. I don't even know how to ask Jane. And that just leaves... Kenny. He brought Sarita there not long after you left. I don't know if he's done it yet. I ain't seen him since. I don't think he's doing well.
I've seen him like this before.
That's why I was thinking you could talk to him.
Oh, good God, not again.
If it's just you, someone he knows well, he might be able to get through to him. And I wouldn't ask you to do it if it weren't for the baby.
It's always gotta be me, don't it, bitch?
I wanted to check on you. Make sure you're okay.
She didn't want me to wait, but I had to. In case myself crazy, Chance didn't come back.
Sarita was a good person. I liked her.
You know what it feels like to get beaten almost to death. Peaceful. It feels peaceful. It was like I was floating away. Watching the whole thing happen to me. And then I woke up again, and nothing's changed. I'm still taking a beating. Duck. Concha. Serena. No peace. No rest. The punch is just coming. Why the hell could Carver have just finished me off? Obviously, I ain't helping anyone by being here.
That's not true. You help me all the time. I need you.
I've seen you take care of yourself more than any three adults put together. But thanks for saying that. Now, don't worry yourself about this. It's nothing. Hadn't killed me yet, anyway.
Don't be stupid. It could be infected.
Please don't do this to me.
Well.
Oh shit. Does that mean what I think it does? What are we supposed to do?
We should see what's going on.
Are you okay?
How does it feel?
It feels wet. That's how it feels.
What's going on?
Rebecca's water broke.
Oh, Christ.
I don't know what we should do.
Oh, fuck.
Is that supposed to happen?
Kenny.
Thank God.
I think the baby's coming. What do we do?
All right. Give me a second.
No way can Rebecca travel like this.
He's right. She's gonna make a lot of noise. They'll be able to smell her too. Now you got no choice but to lock down and ride it out.
What kind of stuff do babies need when they're being born?
Kenny, come on. You gotta fuck it.
Right. Sorry. Clean water for one thing, and blankets.
And we gotta get out of this damn cold too.
That map shows a couple of buildings nearby. Maybe one of them could treasure.
The museum seems like it could be a good start. I'll go.
Good idea. Mike, think you can go with her?
Sure thing.
I'll check the building by the river.
Okay, then. Kenny, you stick with Rebecca, and I will check the perimeter for walkers.
Clem. I know it must have been hard, but... Thank you for talking to Kenny.
I'd love for you to give me and Mike a hand looking at the museum, but I was thinking...
I don't know, Jane's just gonna take off. Maybe I should go with her. Make sure she comes back.
What do you mean by that?
You know, she doesn't seem to like being around people much. And she volunteered to head off of us. I guess it could be nothing.
I trust Jane.
Yeah. I wouldn't have made it back out.
Just something to think about.
Okay. We're looking for warm blankets, clean water, disinfect.
Maybe I should go with Jane.
Better hurry and catch up.
All right, everyone, you know what to do. Let's be fast and let's be careful.
Oh, hey.
Are you okay?
Yeah. It's just a lot's happened today. And I don't know if... Well, it's sometimes good to have someone watching your back. So, come on, partner. Let's go check out that deck. I like the height.
partner?
Don't let it get to your head.
Let's go.
Other beautiful people.
God knows we could use a break.
Which means that hopefully no one's gotten to whatever was locked in there in the first place. Who knows what could be in there? If it's locked, maybe there's still food. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Maybe I can pick the lock. A nail file?
Versatility is not overrated.
You know, wouldn't hurt to try a heavier hand with this thing. See if you can find something bigger. We might need to bust the mechanism.
Find anything?
No, not even trash. Broken. You think this thing still works?
Check the muzzle, Napoleon.
They fell in with cement, so they're safe.
There's some buildings across the river. I think I can see a church.
The nearest river crossing is miles up. Rebecca wouldn't make it in her condition. Keep it in mind.
Jane, there's someone coming toward us.
Shit. He's coming this way. Who knows if he has friends nearby? I don't like having some strangers sneaking around.
Why is he coming up here?
No idea. We should scope him out and see what he's up to. I don't like having some strangers sneaking around so close to the others. We've got enough on our plates with a baby coming. Last thing we need is someone telling their friends about the new easy targets in the neighborhood.
We should just try and stay out of sight till he's gone.
Good call. Shh, hide now.
Don't try to run. We have you surrounded. Who are you?
I am Argo. I'm going to go. I don't want to shoot. I don't want to shoot anyone.
You don't have to shoot anyone. Just put the gun down.
Back up. Put the bag down. Clem, Make sure he doesn't have any other weapons in there.
No, I have no more guns! I swear to you!
We just need... Anything?
Whoa. That's a serious stash of meds.
No. Take whatever you want, but don't take the medicine. It's for my sister. My older sister, she's sick.
If that medicine's for your sister, why are you hiding it in the garbage?
I need to keep it safe.
Sister or not, we could really use that stuff.
No, you are not nice people. You already left me defenseless. Now you take my sister's medicine? You are foolish.
Hey, we've got people who are suffering. Who need this medicine? Luke's still a wreck after Carver's. Kenny's a mess. Rebecca's in pain. Look at all of it. Clementine, we need that stuff.
You are suffering just as much as yours. You are not special.
Clementine?
Yes.
We don't give a fucking word about your sick.
I'm sorry, Arvo. We need these.
You feel fish? You could have done that. What are you doing?
Jane, don't do it.
Don't you ever come around here again. I don't care if you do have some sick sister. The next time I see you, you won't just be walking away. Go. Can't believe I've gotten into this. Taking some stupid kid stuff. Like a bandit.
I thought you were gonna shoot him.
Why? Did you want me to? Go bring those meds to the others. Bring everybody back here. I'm gonna get this place open. Then we need to get Dan ASAP.
Any luck with that observation, Dick?
I was just checking on Rebecca and Kenny. They said they hadn't heard from him in a while. I don't guess there's too much, but Jane seems pretty resourceful.
Jane and I were trying to open the gift shop, and a stranger showed up. He had a lot of medicine, so we took some.
What? You robbed him?
Scissors. You stole meds from somebody.
Jane told me I should take them.
And you just did it. Where is this guy now?
Jane took his gun and chased him off.
I guess Jane's really rubbed off on you. Is Jane still up there now?
Yeah, she's trying to get the gift shop open.
No, I can't figure her out. I mean, she really lays it on the line, but at the same time, she doesn't show you anything that counts.
I'm still not sure what to think about her. She's strong, and she's been helping us. But she's cold.
Maybe. Nobody's that cold. I'm definitely starting to think we might need to branch out.
What do you mean?
Jane seems like the kind of person who gets tempted by hardship, you know? But when I look at Kenny now, he just seems broken. Broken people get reckless. I know you got a history with him. Look, I think he's a good guy. At least started as a good guy.
Yeah, he always tries to do the right thing. But he's not the same anymore.
I need to tell the others about the deck. Yeah, good. I'll see you back there.
Phoenix Art Jr. You're not the only one with Clementine, you fucking bitch.
I'm not supposed to be a hero yet, Kenny. What if something's wrong?
Nothing's wrong. Babies know how to be born.
Clementine.
What'd you find?
The building around back has an observation deck.
Somewhere the baby will be safer? It's coming so much faster than I thought.
I told you. You're getting yourself all worked up over nothing.
It's high up, so it should be safe from walkers.
Sounds good. As soon as Mike and Bonnie are back, we'll go.
Hey, Clem. Glad you made it back safe.
How are you feeling?
Scared and hurt. I wish Alvin was here.
Alvin was a good man. He was nice to me. And always looked out for everyone.
That man had one of the biggest hearts of anybody I've ever met. I should have told him that more often. I know it's a waste of time, but I can't stop thinking about things I should have said to him. Things I should have talked to him about. How am I ever going to do this without him?
Alvin told me that he thinks the baby's going to be a girl.
Oh, yeah? That big dummy never did have a sense for these things. I've got a feeling this one's a boy. Good kid, Clementine. I'm glad you'd be there to watch out for this baby. Oh, shit.
I got this. We ain't seen Mike and Bonnie in a while, and I'm not saying I don't trust him, but I'd appreciate it if you went and checked up on him.
Yeah, go on ahead. I'll be fine.
Hey, Clem.
I thought you went with Jane. She didn't take off, did she?
Why do you think she'd take off?
We found a place for Rebecca to have the baby, an observation deck with a gift shop. It's way up high and pretty safe from the wind.
Oh, that's great.
Just give me like 10 more minutes to search around.
He doesn't want to go back empty-handed.
What? I just want to help.
Keep one eye on the woods while we're in here. I don't want nothing sneaking up on us.
I watch this side, you watch the other.
Deal. Empty.
You think maybe they say that stuff about water on blankets just to get people out of the way?
Oh, you don't know what the hell you're talking about. And you didn't have to come with me.
No, I wanted to. Never mind.
There sure been some animals through here. Watch where you're set.
Jane said these don't work anymore. Nah,
they're just a show.
Be handy.
Also really loud.
Good point.
No, not so much.
Unless you want some broken glass.
We would have loved this place.
I tell you, I sure don't like being in a graveyard with the world the way it is now.
The way things are now. You're in a graveyard all the time.
Yeah, true enough.
Do you see anything good?
Not so far, but let's give the place a good going over.
Hey, look at this. An old coat.
Nice. Good find, Clem.
You should hang on to that. It's gonna get a lot colder before it starts getting warmer.
Kenny said we need blankets. It's not really a blanket, but
it should do the trick. Good call. I guess you've already got that old coat I gave you. I feel so bad about everything that happened. Hopefully you won't always think of me like that. Not that I blame you if you did. I haven't always used the best judgment.
It seems like you're with us now. That's what matters most.
Clem found a jacket.
That's great, but isn't great the, you know, we can't put Rebecca in a Confederate coat.
Oh, I didn't even think about that.
Guess it's better than nothing.
Just what we need. It's locked. You want to kick it down?
That'd make an awful lot of noise.
Yeah, maybe. You know, if somebody was small, they could maybe squeeze through that gap there.
I could try to pry it open some more, but I don't know if that'll help much.
All right. I'll go.
Thanks, Clem.
Just open the door from the other side. Mike will carry those things out. Might be a bit heavy for you.
I'm stuck.
Okay. Maybe I push from...
We should have been more careful. At least now we got something to bring back.
I'll keep checking the other room.
Let's get this water.
That looks pretty heavy.
That's all right. I know it looks like a lot, but we could all go through this pretty quick. Carver was crazy, but at least his shoulder was almost full.
You're right. I thought it looked like so much.
That baby's gonna be hard on everyone, especially Rebecca. And between you and me, she's not looking too good.
Hey, guys!
Come on. Stick closer.
Just walked on in like it owned the place. Figure it'd make a nice move.
We can eat raccoon?
I need to shut that raccoon. I mean, just that I'd be really happy to eat that raccoon. I'm starving.
Fresh meat would go a long way with Rebecca.
Shoot! Don't let it get away!
Where is it?
I think it went over there. Over here! Oh, shit! Shoot! Diamond!
Not with the walkers out there.
get to a place where I'm sad, I'm not eating raccoon.
Well, I'm sort of glad it got away. It had a family.
Yeah, me too.
Come on, let's just get this back to Rebecca and the others. We don't have much time to waste. You're telling me your arms ain't tired?
Nope. I can do this all day.
Shit! Oh, God!
Breathe like I told you.
Okay. Oh, God.
Shit! Walkers!
How big are they close without anyone seeing them? That was Luke!
Kenny, we've got to do something!
We can't stay here.
Clementine, where's the place you and Jane found?
I'll show you.
Good. Someone help me up.
Oh God, there's so many.
We gotta get out of here.
Mike, the water.
On it.
I felt a long time. I almost forgot.
Clementine! Jesus, Clem, it's not...
Luke?
It just happened. I wasn't... What's going on?
In here. Let's get you comfortable.
What the fuck are you two doing up here?
Kenny! What's going on?
We got God knows how many walkers out there. Which you were supposed to be keeping an eye out for!
Hey, hold on. Just tell me what's going on.
What's going on is you're a reckless fucking moron.
I'm reckless. You know, you got a lot of nerve, Kenny.
Rebecca's having the baby.
Now?
No!
Fuck. I'm sorry.
Shit. Right over here.
Oh, God. Here you go. Just let it out.
I have pills. I think they'll help with the pain.
What are they?
Looks like oxy.
I want them.
Wait. Is that okay for a pregnant lady?
Give me the fucking pills.
Okay.
They're coming up the stairs!
Here. We should.
You want to help? Get out there and keep the walkers off.
I'll do this. I've been here before.
They can't rush us on the stairs! Shoot them before they get to it!
I'm staying with you.
Fine. Help her relax. Everything's gonna be alright. Just try to calm down.
Stop telling me to be calm.
Try to think about Al, what he would say.
Don't do that. Please.
This baby is coming, like it or not.
Do you want your baby to die? If that's what will happen if you give up, you have to relax and grab out Jenny to help you.
Okay.
I can do it. Just don't let go.
Good. Clint, you need to get out there and help the others. I've got this.
Keep shooting! They are not getting up here!
We're gonna run out of ammo!
Find something to block this cage!
Help us! Look!
That'll work! We bust that, the whole thing comes down!
Boost me!
They're getting closer! Clementine!
Move it!
Come on!
I'm going as fast as I can!
Watch it! Son of a bitch!
Hey,
how's he doing?
He's perfect. Who's the perfect little man?
Who's the most perfect little man in the whole world?
What are we gonna do now? We can't stay here, can we?
I've got to rest.
It's getting colder.
Clementine, I can't think about that right now. We'll think of something. Just not this second. I'm fine. Just wish I could get more.
Clem, why don't you give her that coat we found?
Sorry, about the color.
You really think I care about that? Do you want to hold them?
Could I?
Of course. Your family. Here.
Years ago. I'm fine. Plus, somebody's gotta watch you while Mama gets her beauty sleep. You never forget that smell.
You know the score.
But I thought you believed in me.
I do. But give it enough time, and everyone's luck runs out. Listen, when the shit hits the fan, because it always does, remember that you can make it on your own. It's not an option for everyone. If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them. You don't owe them anything. They'll make you feel like you do. Like it's all one happy family. When push comes to shove.
Can I go with you?
No, you can't. That's not how this works. You take care of yourself. I mean that.
Here.
Versatility is not overrated.
Thanks.
Yeah. I gotta go.
You'd be asleep by now. You okay?
No.
I guess we all got stuff on our minds.
Temperature's dropping.
low on food. I think we gotta stay put for a while. You know, for Rebecca and the baby. So I'm thinking as soon as it gets light, Jane and I should go explore, see if we can find some place to scavenge. What?
Jane left for good.
What? When?
Just now.
Are you serious? She didn't say anything about leaving to me. What the fuck?
Damn it! Hey, keep it down.
Sorry.
Jane's gone, really?
Luke, of all the childish bullshit.
God damn it, you know, just lay off.
No, you put our lives, this baby's life at risk.
So you two can roll around like fucking teenagers.
Look, I made a mistake, alright?
No, it's not alright. What do you want from me?
Luke didn't do anything wrong.
Not now, Clint.
Look, I'm sorry, okay? I fucked up.
But you know what, Jane, she should not offer.
Jesus Christ, I need it, okay?
I mean, look around you, okay?
Everything is shit. So forgive me for one moment of something else.
Fine, but this baby, he's what matters.
Got it.
So get your shit together.
Where's my baby?
Is everything all right?
Everything is fine.
We're gonna need a good place to raise him, which ain't here. We gotta push on.
We head north, get to Wellington. That's our best shot.
There's a town across the river. It might be safe there.
Or at least it might be a good stop on the way.
Kenny!
I'm sorry.
Clem's got a point. That could be a whole town full of supplies. And not that far from here.
A whole lot better than here, anyway. Looks like that's our best bet. We need to get on the road as soon as possible. We leave at first light.
Whoa. What are you talking about?
Rebecca needs rest. A few days at the least.
We've got that baby formula.
That won't help the rest of us. Now what about shelter? We'll freeze out.
Luke's right. She needs to rest. We should wait a few days. Maybe that's for the best. We don't want to push Rebecca too hard. Just give me a day or two, Kenny. I'll be fine.
This is a mistake.
Bert, we should all try to get some sleep. It's been a long day.
Sorry. Okay, babe, it's gonna be all right.
She's exhausted. We all are.
I can keep going.
We should have left right away. Instead of waiting around. We could have found more food and been someplace warm days ago.
We did the right thing.
She was in no condition to move.
She's worse now.
We can still turn back. It's not an option. Everybody hang in there. We gotta keep moving if we're gonna make it to that town before nightfall.
You don't even listen to anyone else.
You just go on barking orders.
You gotta lighten up.
Okay, you're pushing them too hard.
You're not helping anything by arguing.
Well, don't forget you agreed with me about waiting to leave camp until today.
Rebecca, let me take the baby.
He's okay.
No, you rest a minute. I'll wash.
Back off, Kenny. She said she doesn't want you to take the baby. Don't be weird about it, okay?
I ain't being weird about it.
Yeah, you kind of have been. And not just right now.
Kenny knows what he's doing. He's been a dad before.
That's not the part I was concerned about.
Hello?
What is this?
Minas-lisna!
Arvo?
Arvo?
Jane and I met him on the observation deck. Before everyone else came.
That's the guy? You know this son of a bitch? Well, what's he want?
He doesn't look like much.
That ain't the point.
He has a sick sister. They might be in trouble.
Alright.
Hello. Your name is Clementine. Yes?
Hi, Arvo.
These are your friends? I'm hoping you can help me now, not like before. All of you can help.
I'm sorry about before.
Yes. I need bandages. I need bandages.
Are you hurt?
No.
Никакие оружие!
Это они?
Да. Это они.
Скажи им, чтобы они поставили их оружие на пол, и что мы забираем все, что они имеют.
Что ты хочешь, чтобы я взял?
Откуда я знаю? Чтобы у их не было.
What did your friend say?
I told them you are the ones who robbed me. They think it's funny that you just killed a little girl.
Robbed?
And they want you and your friends to put down the guns, so we can take your things.
Whoa, hang on.
What the hell? Why get excited?
No, you aren't taking anything from us.
They're not telling me to ask.
So what is yours?
I wish we could have met differently. But this is how it has happened. This could be easy.
Arvo, скажи, чтобы они опустили оружие.
All of you, just put your guns down. This will be fine.
We have a baby!
You have a baby with you?
Drop that now or I'm gonna fucking shoot it! I'll do it! Drop it!
Don't fucking move! I said don't move!
Don't make me do it! Look at me! Do you hear me? I will kill you!
No!